The Philippines is where the bounty and beauty of nature seemingly resemble paradise. With over 7,000 islands, we are spoiled with breathtaking views and adventure. With the coming of the scorching heat, we take you to one of the most famous beaching and surfing haven in the country, where nature's beauty is given the pampering it deserves. With unique environmental conservation efforts, La Union is more than beauty.
Welcome to Dynamic Living, Miss Camille.
Welcome. Thank you.
Okay, and of course, she will be joined by Miss Christina Antonio, Miss Tina for short, who is also with the LU Seoul. Magandang araw sa iyo.
Thank you for inviting me and Camille.
Yung community of local surfers, local fishermen, and yung mga local business owners, meron na talaga silang pusa sa pangangalaga sa kalikasan. It's like one, we must mention the La Union Surf. Surfers Club or the LUSC. Ito yung grupo ng mga surf instructor na sila din yung nag-lead ng beach cleanups every week. Na dun ko lang, dito ko lang sa La Union nakita yun.
And it's as simple as not using straws or opting for strawless. It is as easy as using an eco bag, using Tupperware when you buy your meats.
For the future generations of our children and grandchildren, that they would be able to see that and feel that nature has been taken care of.
Some of the poachers now in San Juan, they are now aware because they want also to be a part of that program.
Yes. Yeah. Yung maganda eh, yung from a poacher and then now to be a conservative.
A volunteer, yes.
And a volunteer at that. That's the beautiful thing.
Before, when we started, there was no regular cleanups of beaches. So when the weekend program started, the conservation program, you know, when we started, it was just a family affair. Mm-hmm. We would walk the beach and pick all the plastics. But now the resorts,
they do. Yeah, actually they promote and they even encourage. You know, we were there in Clean Beach Coffee. You know, they give you something there so you can just go around and pick up. And when you return, you're given something in return for it.